On July 4, 1776, the same day that independence was declared from Great Britain, the Continental Congress named the first committee to design a great seal, or national emblem for the country. The original committee included Benjamin Franklin, Thomas Jefferson, and John Adams. Ultimately, however, with the exception of the Eye of Providence and the motto, E Pluribus Unum, out of many one, Congress wasn't impressed and dissolved the committee. It would take 6 years and two additional committees before Congress finally scrapped the committee concept and turned the project over to its secretary, Charles Thompson. Thompson took elements from all three previous committees and came up with a new design which provided the basis for the final seal. It was Thompson who chose to use the American bald eagle holding an olive branch and a bundle of 13 arrows. The arrows were likely taken from a 1775 South Carolina currency bill that showed a bundle of arrows. The design was submitted to Congress on June 20th, 1782, and approved the same day.
And now we know.
And knowing is half the battle.